V zgodovini filozofije se je ta možnost mnogih svetov dostkrat povezvala z neskončnostjo. Videti svet v zrnu peska, to si the world in a grain of sand.
3, 2, 1.
Beautiful environment here in the mountains. We are about 600 something meters above the sea level.
Well, it's not like a usual festival. We are in the nature and every day we meet somebody new.
Prepleta terapija z umetnostjo in tudi kako uporabiti umetnost kot lastno transformacijo.
Se razpusti, kako palačinka. Mene ni več ljubov, ni ničesar.
Tako senzibiliziraš sebe v odnosu do okolja, da v bistvu že z zaprtimi očmi dejansko si na nek način zunaj.
How it fit together and how I felt like at the end of every day that it was perfect and so much, you know, joy of being together in the space with people.
Normalno stopanje, pa tisto po prstkih.
Heart and lungs are constant.
Meni se je zdelo, da sem jaz prvič v življenju uspela vsaj proti koncu skoordinirati glavo in roke in noge.
But then I have another set of freedom. Like I have electricity, brain.
Ti nisi v telesu, ti nisi telo. Telo je v tebi.
Zakaj pa ne bi bil tak svet, kjer bi bile ure palačinke, no se zadnje...
Well, it's totally different from everything I attended so far. It was a tremendous meeting place where different people met with different ideas and different workshops. And from verbal philosophers, for example, we had, and psychodrama therapists that conducted psychodrama. And then we have body workers like among them.
This place helps me with my faith in humanity.
Narava ti nudi to po moje, da imaš tako kuliso zadnji, da imaš v bistvu gledalce, ki so drevesa tudi, ne? Kako ćeš biti, moraš biti istinit, še bolj iskren, se mi zdi, da ne moreš lagati v naravi. Ti da neko, še dodatno neko pristnost, neka autentičnost.
Da je to ena najbolj neprecenljivih izkušenj, ki sem jih imela v življenju do danes, prav res.
Heavy tears, heavy sounds, which are not, you know, every day produced. I think this is then the joy of actor to have a feeling, okay, I can impress myself, my partner, and also the audience that
just receiving and I'm grateful for that and enjoying it.